Random Weird's the most famous band that no one's ever heard of, really, I suppose, if that makes any kind of sense.
I remember Platinum Weird. I think it used to play in the house when I was growing up.
I found a vintage t-shirt that said Platinum Weird on it.
Platinum Weird. Yeah, I remember them.
I knew Dave about that time, and I thought he was really talented. Odd, but talented.
And it feels like I'd been dying here underneath these sheets. It's a cold, cold world when who you are is always half asleep. You have woken up.
Amazing story. It's romantic, it's mysterious, it's karmic, I suppose. It's almost sort of too good to be true. I'm not sure whether I believe it or not.